Today is a day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You'll start off the day just two people in love and end it as husband and wife.
I'm running out of ways to make you see. I want you to stay here beside me. I won't be okay and I won't pretend I am. So just tell me today.
Allison and Sean, today you celebrate one of life's greatest moments and give recognition to the worth and beauty of love. Your two lives are being merged together to form a beautiful marriage.
Please take my heart. Please take my heart. Just say yes. Just say there's nothing holding you back. It's not a test, nor a trick of the mind.
It's a brand new beginning, the start of a journey, with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there will be time when you both disagree, these will surely be outweighed by pleasure.
It's so simple and you know it is, you know it is. We can't be to and fro like this all our lives.
Sean, do you take Allison to be your wife?
I do.
And Allison, do you take Sean to be your husband?
I do.
What do I have to say to you for God's sake?
I wish you nothing but the best of luck in life and love.
For God's sake, dear.
I've heard many words of advice in the past when the secrets of marriage were spoken, but you know that the answers lie hidden inside where the bond of true love lies unbroken.
Live happy forever as lovers and friends. It's the dawn of a new life for you. As you stand there together with love in your eyes, from the moment you whisper, I do.
I should be locked up right on the spot. It's so on right now. Body crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious?
With luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way to your hearts. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joy, but today is the day it all starts.
Come on and raise your-